the Roadshow stage. You've been, Morris, have you ever been on the Roadshow stage before?
Actually, this is, I think, our third time
already on Roadshow stage, and how things have changed over the years. And one thing that you're really so good at as a band is reinventing yourselves. You do this, you go away for a long period of time, then you come back. What have you been doing in this last little while?
Well, I was reinventing myself this morning. And now we write, and it takes about a year to make an album, so when you go off, you write it, and then you plan it, and rehearse it, and then record it. So,
but you sound different every time you come back, you always move on, so can you give us a hint of what might come around next time?
Well, we buy a new tape machine. You see, so the sound is different.
It's not going to be a rave record or anything like that, is it?
Digital.
I don't think so. Robin. Oh, I see Barry now camcordering the audience here. Family videos. Lots of people cover your songs. Loads of people cover your songs. We had one, in fact, earlier on the stage, Entrance doing Staying Alive, with your permission, actually, because they sampled you. What's your favourite cover by somebody else, one of your tunes?
So far, this has been one of my favourites.
Seriously?
Yeah.
You see, I think people don't usually do it because they don't think you'll let them have permission, but you did it, and good on you for it. Will you do another song for us before we switch on the lights?
Yeah.
Which one?
You're gonna get it. switch up there, and we're going to switch on the Illumo. I think this is a definite place to return to next year if we can have this audience's permission. Can we? The lights will be on in less than 5 minutes. Stand by! Switch on with the Bee Gees. I'm going to ask Robin and Barry and Morris to get their hands on the switch, and the crowd are going to count down from 10. Here we go. 10.
We'll go on 6 miles of lights. We can see the pile of rock spotlights stretching into the sky here in Cardiff Square. And that's also the final road show of the 1995 summer tour. We've been to 46 venues since we started in Derry on July 17th. Thank you to all the Radio 1 people who've been out on the road this year, in particular the sound crew, Nick and Tim and Steve. And also to Maggie O'Brien, Michelle Chowdhury, and to the editor John Leonard, and the one who's been out on the road for 7 weeks, Mr. Fergus Dudley. So that's it from us in Blackpool, and from today's guests, Entrance, Utah Saints, PJ and Duncan, Sean McGuire, and the Bee Gees. Here's on his next book from the 1995 Blackpool Nations, and from me, Mark Goodyear.
Okay, you got what you need, guys. Please give them all a round of applause. One more time. And give yourselves one more cheer. Have a safe journey home from Radio 1 and from the Illuminations. Good night.